Can I just come tell you, this is the seventh month. Come see my man, my man. Yeah? Aya.
Why should I go and show my titty?
Yeah, we can go. Napo, saudara kan ada masih sendal, aku nak kamera apa? Nju. Iyo, apa?
I'm here for the because of that video. We are here. I am here representing every Meru Ngao, every Meru Ngao who feel like this. Mike Sonko who like exposing everything that comes, everything that you talk to Mike Sonko. Mike Sonko has to expose, and this exposure for him making his name mbigi, that is why as Meru we are here, and I'm here standing in the gap of all Meru Ngao Chaudi, because of that video has been put down, and we are here to stand. We with other women who are not here, we will be seeing in the camera later that this exposee Mike Sonko the exposee was not something to be taken so big, because as you have heard yourself and you have seen yourself from what the big baby Mike Sonko is saying, is that he was the one who wanted to see. And now, as from Meru, like you know, we are very people with the intangirete, and our intangirete is very long and very high. We like being practical. And Meru was trying to be practical, trying to tell the big baby with the big stomach, Mikey, the Sonko, that that this the nguadi, the thing that we ngao from Meru, from when you get into the Meru from Embu there, you get inside, not the Tharaka Nithi, you pass the Nithi. After you pass, you pass the you go past the Nithi bridge where there is that very long water which is passing in the Mindiro, and now very accident were many there. That is now why you see some of these things affect the Meru Ngao a lot, because it is even the public, the Mike Sonko, who was in the government, who shouldn't be talking about these things, about the road, but now he's not talking about that road which used to kill people a lot, and now he has started asking for Meru to show them the big guard. The big guard is this thing that we use for carrying Osoro, because like you know, Meru is very known very well for uji, Osoro wagukia. We are very good with that. And we don't want to bring any confusing the girl child from Meru to feel like she hasn't been put down. No girl child from Meru should feel like she is put down. That is why I'm here in this to stand in the gap, because nobody is speaking about it, and nobody is speaking for this problem. The problem, like you all know, very we are Meru people, the integrity is very high. The integrity of Meru is very high. And we are people sometimes who get even who get attacked, very small thing makes us to be very, very, and we don't even bring that one in the camera, like Mike Sonko was trying to say that Meru is trying to not to be good. Meru was trying to be good, and was trying to bring the Meru culture in us, the showing the other side of Meru, not the only anger that Meru are known for. Huh? The integrity of Meru is very high, and we are not going to just wait and see that people like the ones with the big stomach, the ones who are asking for the nguad, for uji, where we used to put uji, that them be sony. Now after they are sony, they are just trying to bring exposure with the ngao. The ngao is not supposed to be put down. The ngao, Meru ngao, is a very generous ngao. It's a ngao that is... that the integrity, I'm telling you, is very big. It is not only anger. The anger that you see with the Meru Ngao, no. The Meru Ngao has this welcoming thing for uji. When you come from Meru and you come to Meru for this, for the big parties that we have for women and for the men, then Julie Seke know that one very well. We welcome people. We tell people from Nairobi who come with the cars that, especially in Meru, the MC will be telling you, people, please, fuck all your cars. the fucking place in behind it. Because of the cars, this should not bring problems here. The problems should not should be just somewhere else. So now you understand. That is why I am here, because of the girl child. The girl child has a lot of love. The girl child is very nice from Meru. Nobody should put the Meru childing down. Meru childing girl should be put up, and girl with big dreams. And I want dreams and going very big. The bigness of the dream. That is what we should concentrate. The dreams of the girl child. The dreams of the girl child. Without only anger. And we are telling people to be very calm. The Kenya to be very calm. As in calm.